last night that filled me full of fright. I dreamed that I was with the devil below in his great big fiery hall, where the devil was giving a ball. I checked my coat and hat and started gazing at the merry crowd that came to witness the show. And I must confess to you, there were many there I knew. At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
I saw the cute Mrs. Devil, so
pretty and fat,
dressed in a beautiful
fireman's hat.
Abraham, the leader man, who led the band last fall.
What did he do?
He played the music at the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
In the devil's hall.
In the devil's hall.
I saw the funniest devil that
I ever saw.
Taking the ticket from
folk at the door. I caught a glimpse of my mother-in-law.
Dancing with the devil.
Oh, you little devil.
Dancing at the devil's ball.
Pa and Ma were standing at the bar, conversing with the little fellow who first put the pain in champagne wine.
Oh, Pa.
He was pouring it out in a stein.
Oh,
I bought a round of ice for everybody twice. It wasn't long before I ordered a band.
Shh.
And before the break of dawn,
I put my overcoat in pawn.
At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
I saw the cute Mrs. Devil, so
pretty and fat,
dressed in a beautiful
fireman's hat.
Abraham, the leader man who led the band last fall.
What did he do?
He played the music at the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
In the devil's hall.
In the devil's hall.
I saw the funniest devil that
I ever saw.
Taking the ticket from
folks at the door. I caught a glimpse of my mother-in-law.
Dancing with the devil.
Oh, you sassy devil.
Dancing at the devil's ball.